Soon we'll be done with the troubles of the world.